I'm Nate Canfin, and on this episode of Tips and Tricks, we're going to talk about a simple modification that you can make to AXTBC and AXCCLT clips to easily integrate tegular panels into AXIOM without having to tegularize your field cuts. So the way that the AXTBC and AXCCLT come out of the box is to install your grid flush on top of your AXIOM flange. This is fine for a full-size panel installation, but if you have tegular panels and it's a cut perimeter condition, the trick that we're going to show you allows you to raise the grid and install the panel face on the flange with just making a straight cut, not having to field tag and touch-up paint what would be an exposed edge. So now, in order to raise the grid to accommodate for the tegular drop of the panel, we can cut these clips along the score line that's on your AXTBC clip or your AXCCLT clip. That will allow us to raise the grid the quarter inch so the face of the panel can rest on your AXIOM flange. So now we'll cut off at that score line with a pair of snips. All right, so now if we flush the flange of the grid up against the bottom of the clip, that will give us the quarter inch reveal that we need to accommodate the tegular panel. Since we raised the grid, we can just square cut the edge of the panel to size. So now we're just putting in a square cut edge. Now, isn't that easier? Now the face of the panel is resting on the AXIOM flange, concealing the cut. This is a perfectly acceptable visual, and as an added benefit, it reduces the flaking of cut in the field and touch-up painted edges if there is access needed at the perimeters.
If you have to show a tegular reveal at the perimeter, the Armstrong Fast Size Program for ceilings and grid will deliver your special size ceilings and grid, which eliminates the need to cut and paint the tegular edge on the job site. To learn more quick tips and smart tricks, or to sign up for our popular contractor club, visit armstrongceilings.com/contractors.